Nah, TTS is gonna be scuffed until, I don't know, someone fix it.